My father's a musician, a country musician, and that's where I got the love for country. I'm a huge, what we would call classic country guy, or traditional country. The Lefty Frizzells and the Gene Watsons and the John Conleys and those guys, I absolutely love it. Love, love, love it. I got that from my father, who played that kind of stuff. And growing up, you know, that's what was on the radio.